We, Lani, would love for you to join our team.
How good is that? Congratulations,
Thank
Lani.
You. Thank you, Rachel.
That's okay.
Can't see I'm winning. Oh Lord, tell me, did you pepper spray these villains? Can't see my vision. Can't see I'm winning. Oh Lord,
they don't know I go 0 to 100.
Whoa! I go. Oh Lord, tell me, did you pepper spray these villains?
Let me tell you about a girl that I used to be. Same name, same face, but a different me. She didn't know what she was thinking. Didn't know her world was sinking. Had her dreams written on a paper in her hand.
That's what we're doing. I went to a really, really, a very inspiring day with the whole Colliers office in Brisbane on Wednesday, and obviously took a lot out of it, but one of the things I think property management is definitely missing is that customer service, not only to the owner, but to the tenant. So, you know, getting someone on, maybe they don't end up renting through you, but just keeping them in your database so that when they go and buy a house, you know what, this company has just, you know, sends me a Christmas card, sends me a newsletter. I think whether you're a tenant or whether you're an owner, I think that the wording tenant owner, I think that's got to change, because without tenant, there would be a lot of poor owners. And obviously without owners, there no one would have a house. So I just think it's something that we really, really need to lift. And that's, you know, apart from a lot of things, that's one thing I took out of the course, that Colliers can be that person.
It's always been a great divide, hasn't it? Landlord,
absolutely,
tenant, owner,
absolutely,
tenant, renting versus buying or owning. You know, there has always been that great divide, and I think you're right. Like, you know, those lines are blurring as your global team versus your local team. You know, who cares where the lease gets typed these days, or who cares where the email comes from, as long as it comes, as long as the client's served. And you're right, I think the lines are all getting blurred in our industry now, more than ever. Yeah.
That was very deep. We went very deep.
It was. Friday thoughtfulness. So obviously your training wasn't nice this week. Yeah, very cool. Blacking out to frequent. It's in a Monday pool. I'm addicted to the way you love that pool. It's how I feel about you.